e.l.f. released another version of this Power Grip primer that is oh so popular, and this one has niacinamide in it. It works fine. It's exactly like the green one. I don't see any difference. If you love the green one and you want to try it, go ahead. If you really think that the niacinamide in here is going to do much, well, it's 4%, so maybe it will. I prefer to use a 10% niacinamide serum, AM and PM.